Hello and welcome to this Google Sheets Tips video. I'm Sumit Bansal, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to use Format Painter in Google Sheets to quickly copy-paste formatting from one cell to another cell or a range of cells. So here, I have this column, and you can see I have formatted it. So there is bold text here, there is a background color in the header, there are these cells that have a border to it. Now, I want to copy this same formatting to the data in column B. So I would first select this data. In the toolbar here, you have this icon, this paintbrush icon, which is the paint format option. When you click on it, you can see that now this is activated. You can see this has become green. And when this becomes activated, I can simply go and select the target cells on which I want to copy the formatting and leave the mouse key. And as soon as I do that, you can see that this formatting has been copied. The data remains the same, only the formatting has been copied. Now, one thing you need to know with Format Painter is that when you click and activate it, you can only use it once. Once you have used it, it would be deactivated automatically. So if you want to copy this to multiple columns, then you will have to do it one by one. Also, you can use Format Painter to copy the formatting in the same worksheet or in other worksheets in the same workbook. So for example here, if I copy this formatting, come here and I click on this Format Paint icon, go to this next sheet in the same document and then select this range, then instantly that same formatting would be applied here. But this is not going to work across different Google Sheets documents. So it would work in worksheets which are in the same document, but not in documents that are different. Also, you can use Format Painter to copy conditional formatting. So here I have the same data and I have applied a conditional formatting rule where it is highlighting all the cells that are more than 50. So if I select this, I go to Format and then go to conditional format, you can see I have this format rule applied. You can also use Format Painter to copy conditional formatting. So I've selected these cells, I come here, I click on the paint format icon, I select these cells and instantly all the formatting is copied, including conditional formatting. So you can see that this has become bold, there is a background color, but at the same time, these cells are also getting highlighted, which have the value of more than 50. So you can easily use Format Painter to copy formatting as well as conditional formatting in Google Sheets. That's it in this video. I hope you found this useful. Also, if you're liking these videos, please subscribe to this YouTube channel and click on the bell icon so that you never miss out on any new Google Sheets tips video I come up with. Thank you and have a nice day.